A convicted hospital executive takes his case to the highest court. Former Roger Williams Medical Center CEO Robert Urcioli is asking the U.S. Supreme Court to review his appeal of his corruption conviction. You may recall Urcioli was found guilty of bribing then-State Senator John Solona to do the hospital's bidding at the State House. A federal appeals court upheld his conviction back in July.